Dan Air, sometimes called Dan Dare, started in May 1953 using a Douglas DC-3 at Southend Airport. It operated holiday charter flights, short-haul and transatlantic flights.